The first thing you have to realize is that Facebook is a media company. They've always been a media company. Because if you just look at the definition of a media company, where you have an audience and you deliver content to that audience, that's a media company. Now, you can monetize a media company in 10 different ways. They just happen to monetize mostly through advertising. So you just have, and by the way, that's generally how media companies do it. So they fit the definition to a T. And if you are a media company, if you're if you're any company and you have a group of people that you serve with content, no matter where that content is coming from, you have a responsibility for that information. I think Facebook has a significant problem. I saw some of the stuff that just came out in the last week about the Russian involvement that happened in paying for, you know, boosting posts and buying advertising on the site and whatnot is a major issue. Obviously, it's coming out that there was a problem. And okay, AI comes along and Facebook's trying to fix it. I hope they do. They absolutely are going to have to. They have to take more and more of their funds to fight this, because there are so many people from all around the world and in the United States that are trying to get in and around Facebook and manipulate other people. Now, that said, fake news has been around since forever. The difference is that you can propagate that information way more than you ever had the opportunity to do before.